Hi there, my name is Nisha and I am 15 years old. Today I'm going to present my robot that is a semi-autonomous remote control. This robot is called an escaper. Why do I call it escaper? Because sometimes you program the remote control mode, you play on the table or on the floor. If you fall off the table or you hit the wall, you're gonna make your robot destroy and damage your sensor. So that's why I built this. So next, I'm gonna tell you the parts.
I'm using two game auto. You can see it, two game auto. Two external IR sensor. Cord along with the IR sensor. IR left and IR right. So this is the design.
So next is the demo. In this demo, there is one remote control and second is line chasing. So let's go.
So this is the remote control mode. I'm gonna explain how we move. Firstly, I'm using the remote control. According to the button that I push, it will move accordingly. But when it sends the wall, the IR sensor or external IR sensor is gonna detect and move according to the sensor that it is sent. So if it's falling down to the fall off the table, at the edge of the table, you're gonna sense by the IRs left and right, it will move backward and turn right. So let me show you how. This is the line tracing mode. Now I'm gonna explain how it moves using the remote control. Semi-autonomous remote control. So when I press U, it's up, it will move forward. If I press down, it will stop immediately. If there's something in front, as example as a cup over there, it will stop for a while. If I remove the cup, it will move accordingly to the line. So let's start.
So that's it for my video. Thank you for watching. Bye.